on B bass, Logan on drums, and Gino on the...
Yeah, that's hard to know.